And just then, the White House press secretary is leaving her post. Jen Psaki will step down at the end of next week. During her time with the Biden administration, she has fielded questions on topics including COVID responses, the Afghanistan withdrawal, and stalled legislation. In a statement, President Biden thanked her for her service. Current Deputy Press Secretary Karine Jean-Pierre will take over the role.